turning to enemies. I'm questioning your credibility. Was it all a lie? All the vows we made. Cause I loved you, but I'm not sure what changed. Better off playing with some other bitch. Niggas be so counterfeit.
Is that 39? That's 39. Yeah, that's the one. What's the word? What's that word? Hi, girl. That's the only person I know that got the King Grinch. So yeah, that's him. What y'all looking at? No, I was trying to figure out who that dude was. I have no idea. The dude from yesterday from the club. Me mamas. Wait, ain't girly.
Ain't finna put no lotion on for.
Ace, what are you talking about? Like, your neck is black as shit.
Your back ass
like,
is hell.
Fuck my back. Oh, what the fuck? If I get my brother. You not rest him every single time.
You said get who?
Don't do it.
You said get who?
I don't think your brother trying to fight nobody in the vlog right now.
You said who?
Wait, what happened with my brother? What's this here? I'm starting to feel like somebody, my heart shake up. What happened?
What happened?
Yeah, what is you talking about?
You talking about, I don't think your brother could, I don't know that.
Not trying to fight.
Yes, he was in his feelings yesterday. So, hey, you know what I'm telling?
I'm thinking something bad happened, my fool. All right, I'll be back, you one.
My big kid ass, little girl. Where the fuck my shorty at,
bro? Who the fuck y'all are talking to over there?
Yo, it's me.
Yeah, what's the word?
I need you to help me find me a sneaky link, bro.
Your ass talking about a sneaky link?
Yeah, your ass need to take a break, Jaja.
Wait!
You talking about a sneaky link?
Yes.
What your ass is? High school, bro?
You said what?
Who you talk to now? Your ass talking about a sneaky link.
You said who I talk to now?
Yeah.
He ain't important because he ain't somebody I want to talk to. I just need his gun. That's it.
So then, how you trying to get a sneaky link?
Huh?
Your ass trying to get a sneaky link, but you don't really talk to dude.
No. So the dude really that, trying to get you. Listen. The dude that I talk to now, whatever, like, supposed to be talking to him. The only reason we talking is because I'm trying to get his pipe. You know, they told me to take it slow. You know, shit like that. You know what I'm saying?
No, I feel it. So like, after you get pipe.
Sure, yeah.
Yo ass finna up leave, so how you gonna get a sneaky link? Yo, sneaky link really finna be your real nigga.
Yeah, I want a nigga that know how to treat me right and not cheat on me with other bitches.
How is he gonna cheat on your ass with other bitches if he your sneaky link?
Because my sneaky link will turn into my man.
To whoop your ass.
How you gonna turn into a man if it's just a sneaky link?
Because he gonna be a sneaky link for the moment. And if his dick is good, he gonna become my man. Fuck.
I'm gonna step on you.
I just really need somebody to take me down. That's all.
You're too little, gang.
You said
take the bride for.
I haven't. Okay, look, I'm a virgin, so it's like I'm thinking I'm ready to lose this shit.
You hear this bullshit, fuck.
Yeah, that's definitely crazy.
Last finger.
It's not crazy. Hey, it's the truth.
And plus, I can't even go nowhere anyway
because you won't let me out your presence because you like, yo, niggas looking for me and all the other shit. Well, so I gotta stay.
Pimple on the side of her face.
Niggas looking for.
Yeah, hello, ass go to beauty. You heavy.
Pop that motherfucker for.
Right, leave her the fuck alone. My name.
Let me pop that motherfucker again.
My name, leave her alone. Because when she beat your ass, I'm gonna just laugh.
That's crazy. Oh. He talking about she mid. Frodo, you was finna run up and trip. Bro, I seen that game.
But I know your sister gonna be looking for your ass after that shit from yesterday. You talk to your sister? Mana? Oh, not here.
That's KB.
Not
Mana.
That's KB.
Oh, shit, he look like mother. I ain't gonna hold you.
Oh, that nigga look like me.
He's old ass.
I'm 16. I'm not old. And that nigga look like me.
So, why you not in school? In the school time?
The fuck I look like? I'm a real go-getter. I get to the bag.
No ass to go get to the books.
Yesterday when I seen him, I was like, I had to make sure I was talking to the right KB. Because I didn't know if you was a KB that got put down yesterday or not.
But what is y'all talking about? What happened to KB?
Exactly. You gotta chill for it.
I was like, KB, you should be here. They said the little one,
What happened to little KB?
I don't know.
Hold on, where is the, I just thought about what
damn,
all I remember was niggas was like he threatened somebody like
seen him on the
news. That's it. We ain't seen him since.
I seen him on the news.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this nigga Charlene ain't been at the crib. I don't think that nigga been at McDonald's either. Damn, why you folks did?
Shay's ass on the news. I don't know.
Damn, what you mean folks did?
I don't know.
His little ass just called me like 2 days ago talking about he need pipe. Fucked about. Hello?
Damn. You really need that pipe. You going to hell. That's not nice.
I'm sorry.
I'm about to do what I do. Suck my dick.
I just knew exactly what I was.
Where the fuck you come from?
No, the damn
black corner. I shit cooling.
Hello.
I think I'm going to go to sleep.
I come about to cut like the boogeyman on my brother. How y'all coming? Which y'all don't scud.
I'm going to go in the house and eat. And go to sleep.
You better go in the house.
Fuck, you steal your ass, what?
Bye.
Been a bug
bye,
up in this bitch, really.
Where he's going, son?
I don't give a fuck. You.
That's
a
lot of cough syrup.
I don't know where's your ass.
Tell me why the girl you picked up on the phone right now, folks.
Hey, little folks.
Ass, stupid.
Huh. Little folks. Huh? Where's you going?
I'm going in the crib to eat, and then I'm not gonna like be outside till tomorrow. So I'm gonna go to sleep.
Damn, everybody going to sleep early as hell.
Too many weirdos.
Hey, folks, who got a boombox?
Too many
like,
weirdos.
I got one, but you're not getting it.
Let me get it. Come on.
You said too many weirdos. Hey, Izzy, I think I know what time today is.
You said, what's today, fo?
Today, the early bird catch the worm.
For your ass, China. All through traffic.
Wait. What the fuck I just come back to, fo?
Hey, Sasha.
Oh, hell no. You gonna make me pop your dumb ass.
Hey,
Sasha.
Where
are
you going?
Bye.
I'm going to
do what I do.
I'm about to do what I do.
Where are you going?
I'm going in the house.
No, the fuck you not. Wait, you got a ring on your finger? Who you getting married to?
Nobody.
This
you know the thing
that
you put
the
ring on? That's a promise ring?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got you.
No, he too
broke
to
she
promise.
Yeah, I know. I got you.
Hey, don't beat up this girl, bro. She's gonna come back over here.
Who you talking about?
She told me everything, bro.
Oh, you talking about the girl from yesterday, the blue hair girl? That was looking for your ass?
Yeah.
Zona, you remember the girl that was running from your ass yesterday?
But she said she don't know why you beat her up.
That's who she was. She's like, I'm not here. I'm here for somebody. I'm looking for
her. And then she was on the phone walking away and everything.
I'm looking for KD Ho. Hey.
I'm about to do what I do.
Man, and she caught you, huh?
He was being real disrespectful.
We got real ops out there, bitch.
Look, she act like she ain't know how she got
there. Hey, how y'all fucking coming up? I look like I switch all them. Y'all need me up. Just let Lil White know.
But my thing is, nah, but KB.
No White finna switch the crowd.
If she gonna be here for you, she need to be here for you and call you. Don't come up here and show up and pop up and be like, oh, I'm looking for somebody.
That's
you know,
what
damn
I
damn like, you ain't here.
And
then on top of that, niggas was sliding and shit yesterday, too. So it's like, shit, we didn't know who was who.
She get smoked. That's not how I fucked her up. That ain't my bitch.
You sure that ain't your bitch?
Good luck, but I'm up that bitch.
Oh, boy, this is the love bop I'm fucking with. Fuck
that's funny.
Nah, don't need to do that. Be smooth.
I got off.
What is behind me, though? What is?
Yeah, you let another grown ass man disarm you.
Oh, no, that's Mano.
You didn't let a grown ass man disarm you, fuck?
What I do?
for becoming my father like this.
Yes, she can.
Oh my god, I need my homework.
Shut up, girl. She can. You looking too fucking good.
Hey, Easy, I don't know what I'm trying to do. Pay me
for? You not going to sleep, bro.
Boy, shit, no, I'm fucking butterfly.
Reason.
Hey, my
where the logo? Go?
See, y'all gonna do this?
Oh, like, she went to
us. I'm single.
Who that shorty is that she was just talking to?
Man, who trying to cut her up to this song? Man, I'm talking about bitches Pacific. Who this is for real? Food? Is y'all?
My dude look the exact same.
That's what I said. Bro,
the yo, nigga look like dude. Me. I do not look like KB. He got the same weird stuff. I do not look like. Like you look know, at KB. And look at
the only thing. Y'all the only thing that's twins. Different is
so we not. We don't look alike.
They really don't. Hey, it's just the hair. It's the hair.
Hey.
They gonna be my twin. I'm God.
It's the hair.
And he got. And he got a tattoo over his eye like me, bro.
Hey,
they don't look like
shit.
Twins, gang.
Same
coats and all, photo
grade. Oh, I know. We don't got the same
shirt.
Bro,
oh, no,
Fofo.
He
putting out Fofo.
What are you on for?
What are you on for? Why he up again?
He's mad as hell, boy.
I just know what's it's good.
Yeah, why you got two Nike signs on the back of your shit,
man? I'm finna go back to my hat at Benny, fool.
Fono, what you mean? Come here, fool. I got look at your shit, fool.
I got North Face on. Fuck to move.
On the back, too, fool.
Yeah, fool. Fuck to move.
Take your book bag off real quick, man.
Take your book bag. Hey, take your book bag. Put that bitch back on that bootleg ass.
He said,
why your got the side at the back, bro?
He said, put it back on.
Who's got a North Face?
Hey, corner pocket back. Ass motherfucker.
That's how y'all come again.
Hey, he do got it.
Motherfucker that sold you that shit, not us, bro.
Oh, fuck.
That nigga got three Nike butterflies. Signs, bro. Come on now. These days, my stomach turns.
Hey, easy, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I'm trying, bro. I'm trying to hang in here.
Hey, folks, that's because your ass be overly quit.
Hey, a lot of them dead guys that you fight. Hey, yo, look.
So what?
You can hear me.
Yeah, I can hear now. What happened?
Hey, you heard about Lil Nas?
Nah, what happened?
His ass in critical condition right now. You hear me?
Can't get up.
He fighting for his life in the hospital right now, G.
Yeah, Jaja.
What?
Yeah, I need to talk to you on some shit, man.
Tell me about what?
Man, pull up, man. Oh, God. Cuss.
Ace, come on.
You did bad with that messy shit. My sister blocked me. Mm-hmm. Yeah, like you went on Twitter and all that. Like you should have kept that shit between her, like him and Mark. Like my sister didn't have nothing to do with that. Like my sister didn't know like her nigga was cheating over there. Like it didn't have nothing to do with my sister.
It was that's her nigga. Okay, got it.
But no, mm-hmm. that's what I'm trying to tell you.
What like, time that shit started?
Her nigga, your nigga don't matter. My sister like didn't have nothing to do like with that shit. That's what I'm trying to tell.
All right, where's the location?
Now I'm blocked.
Downtown.
At the studio?
Yeah. I just feel like this shit shouldn't have been so messy.
Studio?
I feel like y'all should have kept that shit between y'all.
All right, man.
Alright.
That's just how I personally feel. I feel like y'all should have just kept that shit between y'all until we kept this bitch cordial. Like, cause now my sister blocked me and all. We were out the bed. Like, you could have just kept this shit, like, beat Mark ass how you did. But it's his fault at the end of the day. Like, at the end of the day, he tried to play two beautiful women, man. At the end of the day, he did that shit. He knew he was doing his wrong, bro. Y'all didn't have no clue. That's what I'm saying. Like, going to the female, bro, it wasn't even really her fault. Like, it was just, you feel me, tripping. Because now I'm blocked. My sister said I'm a bad big brother for even love.
Yeah, and now you trying to fuck me, bye.
Nobody trying to fuck you, fuck. I was just playing.
Man, you was like, is you gonna get some ass, bro?
I was just playing, fuck,
bro. I'm your BMs.
Yeah, I got a baby by all of them.
Mm-hmm.
Real shit. Type in with.
Where the babies?
Ask the ass, fool. They ask be acting stingy, fool. They don't want me to have
the baby. Why they be acting stingy, but they be singing all these love songs?
Man, those songs really be about me, fool.
Really?
Yeah, when they be talking about niggas ain't shit, niggas ain't that, but they really in love.
Cause your ass ain't shit.
I'm really shit. They just.
Mm-hmm.
Shit, bro, shit.
Fuck, really shit.
Fuck, they ass just be in their feelings, you see, fuck.
Nah, bro. I'm doing all these bitch, bro. That's some bullshit ass music. I know that for one.
I ain't gonna bad. This is some bullshit we listening to right now.
I'm smoking and enjoying my time right now.
Copy. So what's the plan today? What are everybody doing besides sitting on the block all day, bro? I know somebody leaving this bitch.
Oh, I'm leaving. I'm going to that one man and five ladies type shit.
Okay. Copy.
I'm waiting on my little yeah. Come eat this motherfucker.
Copy. Everybody got something planned and shit. That's what I like to see, bro. But nigga like me finna play the block and wait on all of them. That's all I do, man.
You want me to call up the barber game?
Call up the barber?
Yeah, he can line you up real quick, game.
Yeah, I don't really care too much about that, bro. If anything, you know, I'll throw a hat on out this bitch, bro.
Oh, you got a wolf in here.
Hell yeah, shit like that.
Y'all want any Hennessy or something?
You said what?
Y'all want something
to
drink?
There go your good. You feel me? The A, KB. There she go.
But,
What's your
thank you.
As long as you happy, handing out Henny. Okay.
Yeah, we drinking. As long as
happy. One of y'all can have this shit. I ain't gonna lie.
This block talking to any kind of bitch.
Are you talking about the blue hair girl? See, y'all need to put his ass.
Who is that?
I don't fucking know. Ain't nobody crazy. Know. I know that, but.
Damn.
Look, Zona beat her ass just today. I tell you that, though. That girl was running for her life.
Oh, nah.
They low ass and they vibe, but so up.
Hey.
Yo ass hit that blunt, fuck.
Hey, boy, where money at, boy? Money.
Hit that ass upstairs, fuck.
Folks, all my brothers. I can't even go over this R&B shit for this playlist, oh God. Hello.
What the fuck?
They playing with the rod and shit. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Yeah.
You heard me?
You was finna say something though. You was finna say something about me and that wood.
Yeah, yo ass, those are. You said what for?
I said, yeah, you right as hell. I'm fucking sleep is
up. This is for real, talk about what you talk about.
Motherfuckers. Yeah. Real shit.
This is my dumb ass.
I hate this little dance right here.
Motherfucker.
I hate my dance.
Oh, yeah.
That's your end of
feelings.
That's
for you and your feelings.
I know, see? And that's what I hate, G. Like, fuck. Oh, hold on.
You're always on my mind.
Every time you come around, I get shy when I see you. Hold on. Fuck you.
Okay.
He
hit that
note.
Fuck you so much. I write it.
Nah, but Jaja, I'm finna get you a little yeah.
Yes,
thank you.
I walk the other way when I speak. My knees go weak. What's happening to me? What it means?
Hello, you hit that note, Iski.
It's the reason why
Iski, why you not singing, bro?
You said, well, I'm not singing?
Yeah, Iski.
You know that's your shit, bro.
I can't sing, bro. I'm
trying to sing
to me, though. You might walk by.
Go ahead and sing that shit.
Right on time when I see you. When I see you. Yeah, like, no,
that's the only if I can catch that.
Hey, bro, your dad don't know the song.
I'm just dancing by you. Okay, bestie. Bro, best friend, best friend.
Hold on.
Man, I can't tell him. Spring, what shoes those is? Those the Dior's? Those the Dior's that you got on?
The Dior's?
Yeah, well, like, what shoes you got on?
Shit, I don't fucking know. I just threw some shit on, I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, well, that's why I got on the
I got some Dior's on.
I don't know what them bitches is. They look like
you
Dior's.
Can see them?
I think they
look. Yeah, I ain't know nobody can see them bitches.
God, I care.
Anything.com.
I can see a whole lot of shit.
Oh, nah.
Yeah. Like your shoes and shit. Hello, hey.
What's up, little mustache?
When I see you, bitch ass nigga, when I see you.
You always on my mind. When I ride through the east side, I got a stick of dude.
I got a stick of dude.
Wait.
That's my song for the ops. They always on my mind. When I see you.
Nigga, when I see you. When I.
What up?
Man, cause nigga, when I see you, I'ma shoot the hell out of you. And they put on this shit that my mama be listening to, man.
Oh, bro, you know when your mama play this music, it's time to clean
it's
up.
It's time to clean up. Oh, bro. Sunday morning. Oh, God, you
nah,
hit,
it's
man.
Either, it's either hey. Trying to clean up or she put her ass go to her room. She put in the room by herself.
Bro.
If y'all ass ain't go to church, it's clean the fuck up, day, man.
Oh, she and that bitch with a glass of wine.
Man, that clean up music.
Hey, y'all know how I get. Hey, y'all start back hooping, folks. Tell me if I'm good on my birthday.
Man, come here, Lawak.
Oh, wow, brother, girl, I'm really
get your goof ass.
Oh, hold down.
There's nuts on your head.
Can I start eating
pussy? Shit, what's up?
Can I start eating pussy?
Dick on the bitch.
All right, what up?
Come on.
Up.
So being that shit happened with us or whatever, I just want to call truce because we got to get along on the blog. So
what you mean truce for? I never had a problem with you for.
I had a problem with you
having this secret animosity. Yeah, I know you put your hands on me and shit for not. I thought we had a mature conversation, but I guess your ass is still petty and
it was a simple fact that you know probably before I always asked if you talk to that girl, you tell me, oh no, we done talking this and that, and all of a sudden now, yeah.
I mean, shit.
It was like you lied, so.
I mean, yeah, but I'm. You
know, what was your reason of lying in the first place? If that's who you want to be with, then
honestly,
why? Yeah.
Honestly,
why sit here and say,
folk,
oh, you know, this and that?
Honestly, folks, look, my reason for not telling you that is because like I didn't want to put you in a situation where it made you feel weird and made you feel like, you know what I'm saying, motherfuckers when you second fiddle make you feel like some type of way, shorty. So I just was like, it's best if, you know what I'm saying, I just don't, you know, tell you folks. And honestly, I ain't gonna lie, when we talked yesterday and I kept shit real with you folks, I thought like you was mature enough to like take that on the chin, folks, and be like, okay, we're out the band. I even told you like, you know what I'm saying, we can still be cool and you know, we don't know what the future holds. But you know what I'm saying, you wanted to put your hands on me, punch me in my eye and shit, and go DM the girl and all this other extra shit, folks. So it's like, you know, you did the most, shorty. I ain't gonna lie.
You did the most, especially when you got mad friends with somebody and they're like, that shit is when
it's
I
not like up. It's not like I embarrassed you. It's not like I told like,
but my
like
thing is, this is what get, this is what get, no, but this is what get me, right?
You the one bringing the
you,
guys into
no,
this
no, 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 no. You talking to me, or whatever, you know, you my babe, all the other shit on the block and shit like that, but mother, no, you talking to his sister. Like, come on now. So but how long, it's like, it's but like, the thing is, like, who but, else knew,
no,
like,
this,
you,
this,
no, no,
damn,
no,
this,
listen,
this,
listen, listen.
No,
can you,
let me
can
talk.
Let me finish.
This,
I let you finish.
No, I deserve to talk before you put your hands on me, folks. So
right,
let me speak my piece. Shorty, like, honestly, when the time that I was, like, talking to you, whatever, folks, I was just talking to Tudor, too, folks. Like, yeah, I was claiming Tudor, but me and Tudor had not locked in fully yet. So, yes, it was two different whoop the bands going on, folks.
Bro, why you got your pipe out? Why the fuck you standing over here, bro?
Just in case you punch him.
Bruh, you know what?
Nah, this is my business too. Y'all can talk to
him. That's weird. Y'all that's weird as fuck,
bruh. Is we cutthroat? Is we cutthroat or the Jackson 5, folks?
I said, what's my name, man? If you know my name, I give you the pipe. What's my name?
It's like, can't have a serious conversation because niggas gonna come over there and put that pipe
no,
out.
No, I'm not Lil A. You just be getting for
Lil Wet? His name, not Lil Wet.
Lil Wack, oh my brother, Craig.
Lil boy,
what?
Nah, boy, don't call me Lil Wack.
Right here.
Yeah, folks, this Lil A, y'all look
alike.
Right,
boy, bro, we do
look like
I look alike,
it's
boy.
And I got a tattoo, buddy.
Yeah, your name is Lil A.
Oh, GD.
Buddy ugly as hell.
Buddy, I look better than you, boy.
Hold on,
look, look at me in my face.
You ain't got no gun on you.
Who cuter? Come on now, I got freckles on my face. I got freckles,
y'all
dude.
Look alike, but
no, we don't, folks.
Look
who
look
better? I'm not ashy, folks. That's just my little skin complexion, folks.
Yeah, ashy black.
Come on, folks. I ain't ashy. My brother, come lotion me up.
Ugly
if you feel like that, come lotion me up.
Lotion you up. You
know how to get put some lotion on. Hell no. You got an issue with it. You the only person that said something about it. Come lotion me up.
Damn that bitch.
Yeah,
in there,
go
nigga.
To the crib and put some lotion on.
Man, what number nine at, folks? Nine ain't out here, folks.
Yeah, I ain't no cook.
Oh, bro.
Hey,
give me pipe. Oh, fuck.
What's the word?
You left.
Yeah, you hear me?
Yeah, I seen you left.
Yeah, yeah, I'm about to come back right now.
Oh, bro.
Your name is Lil Wack with this whack ass bitch.
Bro, I never see you. I never see you with folks.
I'm gonna be booed up.
I snapped with that one.
You
get your sassy ass.
Yo.
Yeah, what's up?
What's the word?
Girl.
Nothing much. What's up?
Seen her doing that.
I called you or something?
Yeah, I had two missed calls for me.
Oh, I don't remember.
Hey,
why are you wearing the same fit as me, dude?
Oh,
come
hey,
on, bro.
Go ahead, bro. Go change your clothes.
I literally, hey, bro.
Not even change your clothes, but take this hat off, bro. Take this hat off, bro. Like, come on, bro. You know,
you
outdated as fuck, bro. Take the hat off, bro. Take this shit off, bro. Take this shit off.
Yo, Captain America, that ass on, folks.
Do what?
Where'd you find that gun in?
Take that hat off, bro. That shit dumb. That shit outdated. That shit suck, bro. Take it off, bro. You can keep the rest of the fit on, but then you got this weak ass beanie on,
bro. The beanie is not weak.
We don't wear them no more, bro. Just like I told that last nigga wearing the Chanel hat, bro. Whatever, like, still goofy.
What?
What the fuck he talking about? But shit, yeah, bro. Just take this shit off, bro. I'm saying, bro, you got this. Wait, what happened to that one? Where is that one nigga with the Chanel hat, bro? I can't remember that nigga name, bro. I don't fucking know that nigga name.
Who? Oh,
hey, Quanny.
We gonna run 6 miles.
I said, can I get my 19 real quick?
So I can tell them where I got my. Look, if you don't ask that grown ass man who disarmed you for your pipe back there, donkey, then you just got disarmed by another grown ass white man with nigga hair. What grow it is up?
Where everybody had one?
They over there. I'm just standing over here. I might leave you and go somewhere.
I don't know.
Where we going?
It's a party to get shot up in a minute.
I don't know. That shit just irked me.
You said, huh?
I said some shit just irked me.
No, guy.
All right, come on. We going. Come on. I ride with
I forgot your ass wanna drive every time.
Oh, shit, shoot. So what happened?
Nah, I was trying to, like, you know, hold on. I was trying to call Truce with Marky or whatever, right? Me and him talking, right. He seeing how he feel, and then here come fucking Mana, and he gonna pull out his gun, and he was like, oh, just in case you hit him. Like, nigga, you on some weird shit.
I don't lie, niggas is tweaking with this whole, you feel me? Niggas need to stop pulling out the guns, I ain't gonna lie. niggas is not real ops, bro. That shit, that's just a waste of time.
That's my house.
Can't you say, oh, you want to go up there?
Yeah, let me call a Scott. Don't say nothing. I'm gonna call this knucklehead.
Bad, bad.
Free my man. Free my man's. He gone. He locked up for 7 days.
You said what? How you gotta? Oh, come on. Who you talking about?
Come on.
Hello.
So, yeah. So your ass. You,
what you mean? You finna go high, bro? What you live with? What you shot for?
You finna just leave?
Nah, it's just a lot of shit going on. I just need some like time away from everybody.
I feel it.
You said like, talk about it. Off no, I don't want to talk about it.
Bro, is that same shit you be talking about, bro?
Huh?
When you bucked that mirror?
It's not even that.
So what it
it's
is?
It's just people acting weird as fuck, and I'd rather just keep my way from everybody for real.
Who everybody, though? I ain't everybody on phone now.
I know you're not everybody. You good.
Man, where you at, bro?
You said where I'm at. I'm not at the house.
You at the house? All right. I'm going to slide through a little later on phone. I'm going to call your phone. I'm gonna fuck around. Go. I'm gonna go see. I'm about to go to. I'm about to go Macy's real quick.
All right, be safe.
You hear me?
Yeah, I heard you. I said be safe.
What's up?
You too.
All right.
What's up? No.
Did you lock my fucking door, bro?
I did.
No, the fuck you didn't, nigga. That shit was unlocked.
Y'all ass funny. Yeah, yeah. I know you're talking about, yeah.
And I go the other way. What's happening to me? In the dark when you tell me you me.
Talking about that's my job.
What's your job?
That's the fact. I didn't even know you was on the phone like that. I ain't gonna lie.
No, I was on the phone with a dude, friend. I was on the phone with a test. Welcome to Mikasa.
I ain't gonna lie, this motherfucker is right though.
Yeah, this my private loft. For real. If he come over here, don't tell him where you from, bro. Yeah.
Bad. Everybody call.
You said what?
What's the word? You said, niggas, who got blue shirts on? Oh, yo. Yo ass into it. I'm off the way. Yo. Right here.
Bestie, where you at?
Shop, what's up?
Nothing. I was gonna talk to you, but you busy.
You said, huh?
No, I'm not busy. I'm pull up. Where you at?
I'm at my house. You pull up on me. All
right, drop low.
Hey.
Yo, Molly ass funny.
Wait, hold on, let me tell Molly. Let me ask if she wanna pull up. She probably do. Oh god, she did. She see this house, she be like, give me the key. Hello? Where you what you doing?
Nothing, girl. What you doing?
You wanna come to my house?
Oh wait, hello. Why you calling me? Because what you gonna call it?
Nah, how your ass gonna hang up on me though? That's crazy.
Like, yeah.
You want to come to my house?
I thought the conversation was over, bestie. Like, hello.
That's crazy.
You want to come to my house, Molly?
Oh, where you at? You at your crib right now?
Yeah, not the one in the hood. I'm like far out type shit.
Oh, are you decorating it?
Nah, this shit done.
It's done.
Yeah.
I'll come see it. Yeah. Right, I'm gonna pull up soon though, cause I'm at the block. I'm just settling in.
All right, gotcha.
Oh, girl.
She talking about some take care of Jaja better than yeah, and then just hung up.
Yeah, because she know, like, the thing is, everybody know he in the wrong, and he not trying to admit, like, he was in the wrong. Like, don't sit here and try to talk to me. And then, like, oh, you know, we wasn't even talking. I'm like, dude, we was in a relationship. Like, how long you and, what's it called, the girl been talking for? You know what I'm saying? Like, I just said, nah, like, oh, we were single, all this other shit. But it's like, you've been talking to this girl when we've been talking. And he upset, like, because, oh, because I hit the girl up and shit like that. I'm like, you want this girl to be in dark because you in love with her and you talking to somebody else and be like, oh, I still care about you, this and that, all this. Man, that's shit for the birds. Oh, God. Don't be mad because he fucked. Yeah, he in love with her. But my thing is, this will give me. If Mana know why you go have me, you supposed to be my big brother. You supposed to be my brother. Why would you allow him to do that shit to me, a person that's on the fucking blog? Like, that's dumb and stupid.
Nah, I definitely feel it. I feel it.
That's why I was like, shit, weird as fuck. Oh, God.
Nah, that shit cook, I ain't gonna lie to you. The other girl, you feel me, I don't even know her, but your ass, you got your shit together and shit. That's what I told you, like.
Yeah. You outside?
Did you drop low?
I did drop low.
I denied.
I did drop low. Hold on, I'm gonna do it again.
Alright, I'm coming.
Cause I dropped low. You checked your phone?
I'm coming.
Alright. I was like, I know I dropped low.
Oh, for girl.
Huh?
You said you had dropped low for who?
For my best friend. He supposed to be coming.
Do you talking about the nigga Tay?
You said what?
You said who is it?
Mm-hmm.
That's the Tay nigga?
Nah, fucking my bestie. I wasn't even, he not from nowhere.
Oh,
I wasn't even go like take Tay serious because like I don't want to take him serious because he not showing me to take him serious. You know what I'm saying? Because it's like if Martin can do that, every other nigga can do that shit. And he was here, like, oh my God. He was here when I broke my window, when I broke my mirror.
Your ass broke the mirror.
Yeah, I broke this mirror. I think he replaced it, cause yeah, I broke the mirror.
Why you over there? You swinging at? I mean, you. I get why you mad, but don't break your shit. You feel me?
But nah, it wasn't even that. It was more of okay, we supposed to be, you know. I got mad feelings for you, this and that. You know what I'm saying? Like, I was gonna do it all for this nigga. And it was like, I guess he felt some type of way about certain shit, but I'm like, dude, like, you don't do nothing for me. Like, you want me to continue to do and shit like that. And it's like, when I asked you, like, yo, pull up on me, whatever, you said, oh, you gonna pull up. You don't pull up. That's the main reason why we was getting into it. You know what I'm saying?
Nah, I didn't even know it was like that. I thought y'all was always together.
No. Okay, we was like together and then, you know, it got to the point for me, I started going off, like really going off because it was like, dude, like, you know, yeah, we in the streets and shit like that. You live a street life, but at the end of the day, I want time with you. I don't want to wake up the next morning and have no time spent with you, no quality time with you, and you get killed. You know what I'm saying? And he's not understanding that shit. So
I feel that.
So it was like he like, oh, I'm the street life, this and that, this or whatever. If that was so important, if you in the street life, you wouldn't be talking to her. You'd be talking to no female. You'd be just worried about the street life. If that was important.
Nah, I feel like you do gotta have time for your girl and shit too. You feel me? I feel you play the
and
streets.
It was like he want everything on his timing, and it was like it should be on both of our timings. If we both are free, we both not doing shit right now. Look, niggas don't be doing shit right now on the blog. No niggas are sliding. Niggas ain't doing shit. If they slide in, a nigga will hit up, you know, be like, yo, we better go slide, whatever. You know what I'm saying? But that nigga be staying on the block 24/7, just standing there looking like a goofy.
Nah, I feel. They don't be doing shit, and they just be niggas kicking on the block and shit.
And then they be like, oh, well, you know, niggas this and niggas that. I'm like, okay, niggas this, niggas that. All right, cool. But still, like, I don't know.
What you said with the little Tay nigga? What about his ass?
Why you want to meet him?
Do I want to meet him? Nah, I don't, I'm just saying. Like you said, he an op, right?
He is an op. It's like he's sweet, but it's like at the same point, I'm still cautious of it. Like I don't know. He give me a little goosebumps. I ain't got a, he give me a little. But it's more because he actually takes the time. Like even though he a street nigga, he actually take the time too to like spend time with me, this and that. He comes when we talk, you know what I'm saying? Every street nigga is not like every street nigga always had a own personal shit they gotta handle. You know what I'm saying? But niggas be like, oh, this
is that. True. I mean, shit, you could be in the streets and still, you feel me, fuck with your girl and shit. That's regular shit.
Yeah.
But nah, I definitely feel that. I feel that. So your ass finna run off on the pipe for real?
What you mean run off on the pipe?
Like run off on like get the pipe from dude and run off when you get his pipe.
I don't think so. I don't know. My whole thinking process is all over the place now. I ain't gonna hold you. Go downstairs. Yeah, I don't want to talk about that shit here because his ass do got a key here.
Nah, I feel.
His ass go out to the door anytime. Oh, God.
Nah, that's low key.
But nah, like, smart. I ain't gonna hold you. Like, he just different. Like, he really is different. But my thing is, I don't want to put my heart in a place of, okay, I had a job, but it's like, okay, I had a job, but now I'm catching feelings for this nigga.
Yo. So you want a whole nother nigga to actually be with that nigga, yada, 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 right?
Yeah, but I don't know if that nigga got other females. Like, bro, I have trust issues now. After that shit, I really have trust issues. I really do.
That's why you gotta be peep. You gotta really peep the scene before you talk to a motherfucker, you feel me?
Like, with him, it's like, you know, he introduced me as his girl, shit like that, whatever. Like, everything be good in Gucci.
You said what?
I was saying everything be good in Gucci.
Nah, I feel that, I feel that. Nah, but I had thought, I didn't even know you was talking to the other nigga, but I thought you was, I see you was, you hot still at Marky, you feel me? But you
Ace knew about the whole shit with Little Tess. But Marky knew about that shit too, because I told Marky beforehand, I'm like, look, before I do anything, yo, like, I'm going to tell you this and that. He like, yo, you can kiss the nigga, this and that. Like, he literally acting like my nigga. Like, you can kiss the nigga, but you can't fuck him. That's what I'm saying. He acting like he my nigga, but then we just pray.
Nah. The crazy thing is, that's even crazier, though. You feel me? Like, you can kiss the nigga. What?
Yeah, he's like, I can kiss the nigga everything.
I ain't gonna lie. That's definitely crazy.
But not like,
this,
we...
This where you gotta think about it. Will he really let somebody, you feel me? Like, will he let Tuda do that, though? You feel me?
Shit, I don't fucking know.
Like, that's crazy, because I'm definitely not trying to have my girl kiss no other nigga.
Not thinking, if it's that point, I would have fucked Money last night, because Money was trying to fuck last night. Because Money was talking about, oh, because all that shit, he was like, oh, you should give me some ass, like, all that shit. I'm like, bro, get off my phone. Like, he did all that, now you want to play the guilt trip, you know what I'm saying?
I definitely feel it. So what? So you don't fuck with Mana? Mm.
Like,
Mana
you said,
huh?
You said what?
I said, you don't fuck with Mana?
I do. But not that way.
So you, that's what I'm saying. So I'm saying, all right, for example, who you think look good on the block? Like, you feel me? If you talk to one of their,
he said who?
Yeah.
Officially?
You said, huh?
I said officially.
Yeah.
I'm gonna look at my phone.
Yo ass, Pat, you passed me your shit.
I know. I'm gonna see my phone.
Oh, bad.
It's the quietness. It's the quietness. Hello? Who put you, who that is?
Oh, so did that mean you fuck with Nino? Why can't you talk to Nino?
Because Nino fucking hoe, bruh.
So if
I feel like if I talk to Nino, like I will literally cut off every motherfucking nigga, but we both not on the same time and I ain't gonna hold you. You didn't hear me when I said free my mans? He got that 7?
I ain't know.
I told him I had a surprise for him, everything. Like, yeah.
So if you fuck with dude, I ain't gonna lie to you. How you got the nigga on the thing and all? Oh, you ain't have Marky on that thing, did you?
Hell nah. We took a picture and he sent it to me and I was like, oh yeah, screensaver.
That's crazy. So then at the end of the day, you feel me? That's who you should fuck, this nigga is.
Man, I will
fuck. What's up, fo?
Shit.
I'm with Jaja at her shit, fo. Where you at, gang?
This time to come here.
Yeah, I'm with Jaja. She said come over here. She said come over here at her crib. You feel me?
Tell him it's out the way. It's like no, but nobody.
Oh, yeah, nah, I drove it over here.